Kukhona ke manje uGrace. Ufile njani?
Ngithi uyilibile I'm happy at the same time.
Uzokhuluma
everything.
This Grace.
Hi,
Dumela mam. Okay?
Ngiyaphila unjani?
Ngiyaphila, ngihlala phansi. This is Grace. Igama lami uAndile Rayelisiwe. Welcome to Nyanyana. Uyamazi lo bhuti lo?
Ngimazi kahle. Ngithandana naye.
Ungangitshelana ngaye umuntu onjani?
Umuntu o-abusive. Une-anger. Uyangishaya uNicholas. Ngalala esibhedlela. Ngilimale amehlo. Angaboni. Nginomntwana ona-22.
Mm-hmm.
And yonke le nto yenzeka.
Mm.
Yenzeka phambi kwakhe.
Mm.
UNicholas ungithuka phambi kwakhe. UNicholas ungenza noma yini phambi kwalo mntwana. Mhlawumbe ngimoshe ngokuthi ngaba open kuyena. Inkinga ngakhula ngivetshwa. Ngamtshela kanjalo. I don't know if he kuyiyo eke yamlead ukuthi abe ngalendlela ayiyo. I don't know.
Did you ever get help?
I never got help. Even counseling or whatever. Yes.
So ngishintsha ikhanda manje ulibhekise phezulu ngoba lezinto ozikhulumayo bengingacabanga ukuthi uphuma emlonyeni wakho.
Okay.
Based on what Nicholas has said to me.
Yeah.
But sizodeala nale issue. We'll go deep into it.
Yeah. You know?
Okwamanje. Nicholas,
mama,
ngicela utshele usisi ukuthi umletheleni lakha.
Ngitlile because of no. Ngiyawuchaba no.
Reason ya uri unchabile.
Ngiyawuchaba because of one lonja always. Ubulela le no kare ngwana ke tsuru njwang.
Yimo sabu Nicholas. Uyalwa u Nicholas. Mina i face yami ivithi ki. Kakhulu.
Akakukirelo so?
No. No. No.
Umkhulela lindu.
Yes.
Uyabona la manje amazinyo wakhe ephindisela ukuthi ngimluma kuphi esandleni. Angithi ungishayile ngambophisa. But because of emsebenzini ngihlala ngishawutela ukuthi I'm always absent. Ngavali case.
Awuzange uma uvali case uthi wena uzovali case if she comes if he comes back to you.
Eh. Azange ngicela nokuthi ngiyo dropa I case.
Arikon, come on.
Nga dropa I case ngi 1. Azange ngicela.
Yangizwa
ngithi ake khona umuntu owazi ukuthi bengiyo dropa I case ne family yamayazi.
Have you ever cheated on him?
No.
So le message ayibona sikhathi umboleki phone ku Facebook and uyo to hlangana nosibani bani kuphi kuphi. What was that?
Ayinamjolo ngaphakathi.
Beyinani.
Just ukuthi ntwana ngizobonana ningithi angizokubona Saturday yemini sizochila
and then lo bhuto phone engalelalanga ni together
ngathi kuye thathi phone ukhulume naye benginaye instead yokuthi athathi phone kula
lo bhuto uthen sithanda sami usowulele
useulele na
eh manje
ngathi hehe angilelanga nginomuntu wami
okay
wabaqala ukuba violent ngathi
hayi why akubiza sithanda sami
mhlawumbe kuba sijwayele
Grace asikhulume namaqiniso
sonke
sabantu abadala
lo muntu angimchiteli but one thing once wathola inamba uzolivuma icala uwenzele iphisi nokungashawa kulobhuti lo namhlanje njengoba ngikhuluma ungibophisile ngithi for le sandla 6 June
for ukuthi umlumi
isandla
uke wakushaya kangaka Nicholas
kai 2
you gave me this picture ukuthi she's the abusive one but in actual fact you are also the abusive one and then you want to turn around and say you're scared of her when
yes
Nicholas
mommy
ifanele uqale uzibheke the thing is you are both violent unomunwe abo doctor bathe bafuna ukusika are you aware ukuthi awusasebenzi how does that make you feel
andile
yeah
uNicholas akana nthiziyo yokufilela omunye umuntu
I want to understand kuwe Grace Do you see this as a relationship?
No. Qale maseka aqala ukuba violent nokungibeka isandla. All along njengoba engasahlali la ngihlala khona.
La niqashe khona.
Iqashe mina.
Akusindawo nithole no two.
Ngikuqashe mina kurenta mina.
Sho.
Oh, marepa tali rent.
Azanga ngikhiphela imali rent uNicholas.
Ye Groza.
Ukudla ngakuthenga okay.
Uyakuspendela uNicholas.
UNicholas ulo muntu ukuthi mhlawumbe makakuspendele. Izinto zakho usifuna phek.
Oh.
Okay.
So when uke wathi kubo uyamsupport
into engimentionile kumamake. Mama, uNicholas uphelelwe umsebenzi. Ene esihlalela nami. Angeke ngimxoshe ngithi bengimthandela imali yakhe. Amazwe engiwashilo kumamake. Azange ngithi ngiyamsupporta.
Nenyanga nje ungathi ukuspendela imali ngathi bayimali
500.
Sure.
500 rand.
Ukhiphi 500 uNicholas athi naye uzothenga ishare.
3,000 Nicholas Puma.
Oh, Mama, Molele Tune and Gabon in 2,000.
Kinsey Lip.
Keep it leap, Nicholas.
Yeah. Constant the Lavoca, every day I got some Unsavoca.
You are my way. Nicholas. Nicholas, I'll correct.
Okay.
Salutule.
Okay.
Salutule.
Yeah.
Angazu Suga, they were 7 days, she went Zagalin. Uzoktaela, a phone in. Alun Kipelimali, a shop right, a Tunyalongum Dosso. Uzo keep on it. Bangbuya. Yamuphi imali yakhe esandleni. I-3,000 nama 2,000 nani. Ngithi ngifunga ngomama molele la angayiboni.
Makayikhiphe ukhiphe imali.
Singaboma uthi ngenyanga unokuspenda lobo ma 3 point something.
Mama.
Ora kinjo.
Is she lying?
I no.
Nicholas, please, why usabulele nithi?
Sorry.
No.
Yeah. Kushubile kakhulu. Khulumile into eziningi. The abuse going on, ama finances. There was one other thing. Why wena no mama akhe ningazwani?
Asilwi mina no mama
akhe. Anilwi ngaye?
Akunanxa.
No, when was the
last time? Asilwi mina no mama ka Nicholas.
Why would you say to me about running the mewa house?
Not to question the gilly gamuts and a good religion. A car is a level in love of fail, and then I will love a salvable as a lucky. Alone, I fell like to be your honor. Okay, you're not gonna have one hurry. Dilu, they are not the same.
So, Grace, besides the two of you, who else is affected by this chaos in this relationship?
My sister. She even told me that we am tando Nicholas and ufele gamen lutar.
Tell me something. What attracted you to Nicholas?
Unicholas. Enim tandayo. We low Nicholas low. Low Nicholas udifferent than abu Nicholas mtamba by two and bazio.
Lava manya by two banjangan.
Ba puzile. Ba aggressive.
Okay.
Lomunyu Nicholas. In the kipang lomo. Aga hatal.
What attracted you to her?
Kino wana. Just a beautiful woman. I feel like you're sharp.
Nicholas, if you had a good relationship, what would you like her to change?
This thing you're cheating. You guys be rich.
Grace, if you had a what would you like him to change?
Ugung begi sandla.
What's going to happen now, moving forward? We are sala, no more yayeka.
Nyasala. Because suge singazi.
Grace, if you are feeling like you are not satisfied and you still want to entertain people outside, iba mdala ube neqiniso and entertain those people, not at somebody else's expense. Nicholas, you cannot justify uthuka umuntu wesifazane umshaye abe pink abe blue ngalendlela leyo. Can never justify that. Uthando qala ukuthi wena uthande. So okwamanje sikhulumile kulingene ngizwile. We're going to talk some more. There are just things that you need to do if you're going to save this relationship. But you just can't carry on this way. Okay? All right, guys. Ngiyabonga ukuthi nize kunyanyana. Ningahamba kahle. Baze baphuka abantu. Baya triggerana. Akekho ongcono kunomunye. Kuya ngokuthi iqale bani qala. Both these people need usizo. Izinto esenzana zona in the name of love. Ngagcina kuphuma isidudu. Uzibonele uzwele sohlangana nabo futhi and see how we help them because we are not here to judge. Asiza ukuthi umuntu ohlale ebacebisa ebanikeze advice yena uthini ngayo yonke le ndaba.
Relationship ya Grace Lee Nicholas baphila balwa all the time abathlomphani. Grace lotsa u direla spring. Anyaki batho batsebe ibile li family no a sanyaka obulela li yena because of mushimana last February meta Nicholas family ibile atla from Venda itlakamo itlo thusana le Grace because asa khone emela akamgomongwe but Grace a thutisa case a tshwarisa Nicholas a gotlela ku Nicholas no ba mbetha lwa bithu ba tshwarisana Nicholas a tshwarisa Grace family azanga yatla and family mkwatetsa sabulela li yena if Grace ndinne dan le chinga bva kha relationship because of relationship ya ni kona na Grace asiya vhudi ntuki chamuko Grace vha to feletsa vha vhulayana vha li 2
babukeli According to the article ebhalwe nge-23 ka-January 2021 by a psychologist Timothy J. Legg, iyatsho bana ngaba one of the common effects of a childhood neglect in adulthood, emotional unavailability, difficulty in trusting others, i-anger kwakunye ne-aggressive behavior. Nanjengoko sibona kuye uNicholas lo, who is finding it difficult to trust a partner yakhe uGrace.
Your own anger is okay.
Kuthi in a good family yakhe ikopane ile sharp.
Yeah.
Life yakhe ile thoma ya change kuri like from 0 to 0. Whereby papa ka a decide on yala msadi wa bichu.
So life ya change.
We are between runa re choose between yena ha sanya ka mama re choose re tsamaile ma.
Yeah.
Ke mo go bona dilo tsa ka everything yakhe life yakhe change tsebo. I don't want to see him.
He's still angry.
Yeah.
Do you know how you free yourself? Mashala atukang. You take that. It doesn't belong to you. You were a child. You were a little boy and your life was ripped from you by an adult. Your solution, face that man. Don't sentence yourself. Life is to be lived and enjoyed. Okay? Please, mino wangu wa wangrengula. Ne? Katapo was never zankule nai. Now, I could have been this girl who grows up better to the end mzonda madot. Because of this one individual, I couldn't allow myself. He already inflicted enough pain to last me a lifetime. I was a little kid, I was a little girl. He took that away from me. But I was never going to let him take the rest of my life. Yes. Let me tell you something. You're worth more than gold. You're priceless.
Mina ngizizwa ngijabulile esingkhonile ukukhuluma izinto bengakwazi ukuzikhuluma. Into engiyifundile namhlanje ukungavumeli umuntu wesilisa adlalele phezu kwami ngesandla. Into engizoyenza ukulungisa i-future yami. UNicholas into engizomtshela yona namhlanje. Makayeke ukuhlukumeza abantu besifazane.
Ngithi grill ngidi advice for my life and kubona ukuthi sanze kuphele ba. Iyo inkabo cha Grace Gore. Ke hey because uvile open and then I will learn to ngone mo sorry mbe. Ke tlo magole le batho ba violence and ke be motho normal like before.
Ngasi nyani nyani siyavuya bana ngabo Andile a friend of nyani nyani ebancedile by sharing her experience with the hope ukubana ngabo ukubeka phambili bazawuthuthana better. Sithemba ke futhi bana ngabo Nicholas no Grace bazawufunda bana ngabo iabuse kwakunye ne violence ayisona isisombululo. Instead it leaves permanent scars that are difficult to be healed. Sibanqonelele impumelelo. Mbukile ukangako bese ngiphathele bona kwezi siqedwe sanamhlanje. Khumbula siyafumaneka kumakhasi ezonxibelelwana. Ihandle yethu kuFacebook ithi Nyani Nyani on SABC1. UTwitter ithi @realnyaninyani. Mbukile, take care of the truth before it takes care of you. Nilithanda Nyani Nyani.